Hi everyone, my name's Taylor. I'm a fixed wing flight instructor here to give you an introduction on air traffic control. ATC is there to keep pilots safe by doing things like ensuring separation between aircraft and giving instructions on when and where they can take off and land, especially in cases of emergencies in which ATC clears other aircraft out of the way to make sure that the aircraft can make the emergency landing. ATC and pilots communicate over the radio on different frequencies. One of the challenges to adapting communication over the radio was the loud static, making it difficult to hear. That's why we use military phonetics. That's where Uniform, Charlie, Foxtrot comes in. Each of the words assigned to each letter are distinct enough to be more easily understood via radio. You have to communicate more deliberately to reduce the chances of miscommunication, and because when you press the push to talk button on the frequency while someone else is speaking, it would create static, making both pilots inaudible. Especially in crowded airports, it makes it extra important that when you press that button, you say exactly what you need to and click off. There are different kinds of radio frequencies, and which one you're on will depend on who you're trying to talk to. ATC have different sectors that they control, and each sector has a different frequency. Somewhere in aviation history, everyone agreed that different parts of the world would have different frequencies. Now let's talk about airspace. ATC controls several different types of airspace. This includes Alpha, Bravo, Charlie, Delta, and Echo. Golf is going to be your uncontrolled airspace. Alpha is going to be where most of your airliners are cruising, your big jets. Bravo is going to be like your international airports. And Charlie and Delta are both medium-sized. Bravo, Charlie, and Delta all have a control tower. With Echo, ATC can control it, but they are not necessarily telling people what to do within it. Not everyone's participating. Echo is the everywhere airspace. It's also the biggest airspace. With Golf, it is allowed to be uncontrolled because of its low altitude, generally below 1200 AGL. The pilots that ATC are controlling typically won't be that low to the ground, so it's extra work if they were to control it. IFR is instrument flight rules, while VFR is visual flight rules, and as the name suggests, one has you entirely dependent on your instruments. If you're IFR traffic, then you would be talking to ATC, while VFR can choose to opt into ATC services. Hope you found this helpful, and if you do, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And if you'd like to see how to speak to ATC, then click on the video on the screen. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.